I'm gonna give you a little tip of advice, since people are so willing to go without a lack of, or willing to go without proper information and intelligence. They've gotten so used to lacking intelligence and just being openly stupid. And I'm talking this way because of what I just read. It matches the tone of what I just read. What do people have against people who wear glasses? When has wearing glasses become the focal point of bullies to bully people for wearing glasses? There's an old saying do not bully or put your hands on anyone that wears glasses, because you will end up, or they, whoever does it, will end up with bad luck. You have to be aware of people. People show up all times of day, beforehand, during, and after. And I'm starting to understand that a lot of stupid dumbasses show up after the movie is over. After the lecture, that's when the dumbasses come up, and they come up with some of the most stupid ass questions. And they're so entitled to bully people when they weren't even at the lesson. They missed the entire event. But then they come with their 2 cents or their opinion, which is not fact. And then they want to rule the day. Like, you weren't there. You didn't see what happened. You're not living there. You're moving in from a different situation, trying to come in and control the narrative. And what I don't understand is why people allow that. I'm starting to understand a lot of these people who have all this mouth and talk junk are young. They're incredibly young and stupid. I'm not saying age makes you stupid. I'm saying your lack of awareness and the group you hang out in, your cult that you were brought up in, makes you dumb. It makes you stupid. And when you come with trying to talk to adults, I'm not talking about pedophiles and bullies. I'm talking to actual adults who have helped raise your ass and fed you, and gave you bottles, and wiped your dirty diapers, and changed your dirty diapers, and you come to adults with disrespect, you won't make it through. And you won't add any promise to the people coming behind you. You are just a failure in life. You're a loudmouth failure. You think you know everything, you don't. You don't ever read a book. You rather take the book and burn it. And when you burn a book, you're actually doing even more harm, because that book was created from killing a tree. And then you take the body of the book and you want to burn it. You are a demon. So I don't understand why people like to open their mouths and just talk shit all fucking day when you don't even go to fucking school. You don't try to learn anything. You're the type that wake up every day and don't learn shit about nothing around you. You're just a fucking polluter. You're misogynistic. Everything about you is wrong. You don't even understand the air you breathe. Because if you did, you wouldn't be so damn stupid with your stupid ass opinions that ain't saving shit. The reason this world is fucked up is because of people like you who want to open their mouth and talk about crap you know nothing about. You sit up here, you have people who talk, who are very intelligent. They study things. They know past, present, and future things that you don't know. But you come, as soon as the credits roll, here you come with your dumbass opinion, like you know something. You don't know nothing. And I wish people would wake up and realize, when you read little comments on YouTube, understand who's making those comments. They're not grown people. And some of them are grown, and they're very immature, and they're narcissistic and brats. But the majority of those comments come from young and adolescent stupidity. Just eager to be heard, because you felt like nobody heard you in your childhood. So you got to be heard when you think you're growing up and you're not. I understand people don't like talk back. Don't even respond to them. Let them come out and let them say all the dumb shit so you can look at them and side eye their dumb asses, as you know, to put up a wall between you and them. Because as long as you're letting the dumbasses run the day and think they're running things, they're going to run everybody into hell. And ain't nobody saying nothing about it. So what I suggest you do is you gather up all those dumbasses and all their dumbass opinions and put them in jail. Put them somewhere where they don't affect people. Because they don't have a concept of what life is. They don't understand physics. They don't understand science. They don't understand shit but chaos. And don't nobody want to live around a bunch of dumbasses. Keep your noise and your bullshit to yourself, because all it is noise and bullshit. It has nothing to do with air, physics, water. It has nothing to do with Gaia. And that's why climate change is the way it is, because so many humans live in delusion. They don't understand Earth. They wake up every day and they tear up the Earth and don't know nothing about Earth. They don't know nothing about life. They don't know nothing about physics. If they knew anything about physics, they wouldn't be standing on dangerous places in the wilderness and then falling to their deaths and trying to take a picture of themselves. They're so fucking stupid. So damn dumb. Don't even understand gravity. And if nobody don't fix it, Mother Nature's going to fix it for everybody. Because those who do not do right are going to suffer with the ones that like to do wrong. And you let them go ahead and talk their shit and listen to everything that the crap come out their mouth, so you know how to repel those fuckers. Repel those fuckers and get rid of them. Nobody wants to sit up here and live in people's stupidity no more. People are trying to act like the coronavirus did not exist. Like it was something that came and went and it never existed. Y'all are out of y'all fucking minds. When there's people who have died, everybody knows, not everybody, but the majority of people have experienced somebody who have died in their life from coronavirus, and you want to act like nothing just happened. Those people are, if we act like nothing happened, then some of my relatives will be coming back. They would be here right now. But the fact is, you want to act stupid after we just went through this fucking pandemic and we're still going through it, like you want to act like nothing's going on? Fuck you. Take your stupid ass to hell, because a lot of people, innocent people, die because of your dumb asses. And we're not going to sit up here and bury our loved ones and have to sit up here and listen to your bullshit every fucking day we wake up. Every fucking day we go to sleep, it's your bullshit. Shut the fuck up. And leave these kids alone. If you're a dumbass, don't try to influence kids. You are a fucking dumbass. Leave these babies alone. Leave these children alone. Leave them out your mess, because your life is a failure, because you're going down the wrong road, because you didn't get all the tools you needed, because nobody fucking loved you. Now you want to mess with everybody. You want to disrespect the children. You want to disrespect the elderly. Get your asses right or go kill yourselves, because we're not bearing no more of our people from y'all dumbass and y'all dumbass mistakes. We are not all united. Fuck all that.